Hi, I'm Mr. Gleason.
Hi, I'm Mr. Gleason.
Hi, I'm not Mr. Gleason.
I wanted to take a minute to talk about how not to turn in permission slips for your field trips. If you don't speak Urdu, the phrase ye kya hai means what is this? It'll make sense in a moment. Ones are fine. Fives are fine. Tens, why not? Twenties, sure. $100 bill? Ye kya hai? You stapled your money? Ye kya hai? Why is your money rolled up? Ye kya hai? This is more difficult to get into than Fort Knox. Ye kya hai? Like, are you throwing this away? Ye kya hai, bevkoof? That means fool. Did you get that? And let's talk about how your money should be organized. Biggest bills on the bottom, all facing the same direction, with the smallest bills on top. Don't you want to have any order in your life?
Wow, Patrick. Why do you care about money so much?
You also should probably be able to spell your teacher's name correctly by February and March. Ian, what does this have to do with money? And stop thinking that you're Shah Rukh Khan. I honestly don't even know how to get into this. No, what do I do? Ian, help me.
The staple's now in two pieces.
I can't get into it. Oh, we have progress. Is that money safe?
Yeah.
Does it have two holes in it?
Yeah, all pieces.
Still trying. It's gonna be a long set of credits. $27. It is not stapled. It is in order though. Got it.